Poser.
What's my name?
I admitted in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways. Repented, seen the light and made a switch. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. For unfortunate souls in pain, in need. There's one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl. And do I help them? Yes, indeed. For unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron crying spells. Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the go. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. There's one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so drop something. They come flocking to my cauldron crying spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yes, on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? They're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they dote and swoon and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue with a woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. Poor unfortunate soul, it's sad,
so sad.
If you want to cross the bridge, you got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead.
Poor unfortunate soul, in pain, in need.
There's one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl. And do I help them? Yes, indeed.
Come on,